With select Garmin devices like the Fenix 5X Plus, you can gauge your blood oxygen saturation. This can help you determine how your body is acclimating to high altitudes for alpine sport and expedition. Your device has a dedicated pulse ox widget, which can make it easy to view your current reading. Just scroll up or down through the widget loop until you reach this screen. You must be sitting or inactive for pulse ox to begin its reading. Remain as still as possible for 30 seconds. Your pulse oximeter readings appear as an oxygen saturation percentage in color on the graph. This number represents your most recent blood oxygen saturation percentage, and the graph shows your hourly average recordings for the last 24 hours. You'll also see the current elevation scale and a graph of your elevation readings for the last 24 hours. This will let you see how your pulse ox readings are changing relative to elevation. If you like, you can turn on all-day acclimation mode. This mode automatically analyzes your oxygen saturation periodically throughout the day when you're not moving. To do this, hold the menu key and select Options, Acclimation, and switch to All Day. Using this mode will impact battery life. To see a graph of your pulse oximeter readings for the last 7 days, press the back key until you get to the widget page. Then press the start-stop key. To have the device analyze your oxygen saturation only when you view the pulse ox widget, hold the menu key. Select Options, Acclimation, and switch to Manual. For the most accurate pulse ox data, remember to remain motionless while the device checks your blood oxygen saturation. Also, be sure to wear the device above your wrist bone. It should be snug but comfortable. You'll also get better results if you hold your arm wearing the device at heart level while it's reading. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.